I'll continue the game. I think it's just where we found the alien. I think that's the first time. That's where I can remember we last got to. Because it's been so long since I've done this one. Oh no, that's not what I want. Bloody hell. Options. Just wanted the controls. Change focus, fire, race tracker, pause game, toggle flashlight, reload, open radio, interact pickup, default, weapon swap, swimp, sprint. Can't remember what's happening or where I'm meant to be or where, what the hell's happening. We just put a manual lock on the door upstairs, don't want any accidents until we figure out what's going on here. But we had a Anyway, sorry for the alien movie. I've not seen. What?
You are entering a restricted area. Please leave.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship. Be another way inside.
Prometheus, I've not seen Prometheus, that's the one. flashlight batteries. Oh dear.
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is all this amicably.
Ouch, that looks sore. Day. Gain access to the elevator. Avoid detection. So, oh.
Come on.
Oh, that was good stealth. This is Xbox One. Okay, that's him. That's fine. Why do I play this? I have no idea.
Central Communications Hub seeks in employees only.
Thank you. door. I have no idea what I'm doing there.
External communications disabled by order of Apollo. Facility offline. All outgoing communications halted.
That's just great.
Internal communications open on limited channels.
Gotta be someone on the station I can contact.
Find an alternate communications terminal. Hi, Lizzie. Check the map. The green circles is your objective in the game. It's Xbox One, John. Torrens Hale. This is communication vessel Torrens out to Sinclair. Blah 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 blah. You're holding the Stromo flight recorder unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passenger. We just heard that.
Sevastopol! Did any of our AVA team make it on board?
Torrens damage. Respond.
We've taken damage in the explosion and are pulling out of Sevastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
Downstairs then. Save. Even though I have no idea what I'm doing. 651. Can't go down. Should have gone the other way. Down that way. Freddy the Gamers, how you doing? So you're liking the... Alex, are you liking the Call of Duty? Are you liking Sniper Elite? Not Sniper Elite, Sniper Ghost Warrior. Thank you. coming here. I thought I said I heard something in the roof. Jesus! Hide. Fuck, he's there. Jesus. Found in your new sleeping bag, it's a Tauntaun. No, I've got pads. I played this months ago, and I got to the... and this is me just starting... it was probably more than months ago. Obviously, do they get? Can you kill them, or is this the gun just for frightening them? Thank you. Okay, he was in that room. Loving the new code, I'll go back to this year. So, but what did it show you? Was it just like a, like what code Call of Duty 2? Was it all cutscenes or was there any gameplay? Should have played the Walking Dead game. Jesus. Don't look up. Matching input with circuit is active. Don't know what I'm doing. Certainly don't know how to. Step 5. God, the future is really bad for getting our controls done. Trailer that looks exactly like Private Ryan, although it was actually gameplay that showed and not in-gen cinematics. Press LF to highlight the values, A to confirm.
It's Ripley!
Ripley, Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried. I made it.
Where are you?
We're at a transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people.
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
injury.
And
the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Okay, can we get out of this place then? Oh shit.
Unauthorized communication. Please wait to be attended by a member of Sikh's personnel.
Get the hell out of here.
Shit.
Know where the hell I am. Return to the Siegen comms to escape. Okay, so I'm right where I don't want to be. Yeah, if you haven't already, make sure you thumb me up, that'd be awesome. And hit the subscribe button. Saying that. Jesus! Oh shit, I don't have a thumbnail for Alien Isolation. Can you hear the beeping of my thingy bob? So anyway, we go. I'm totally lost. No, I'm staying here, right? No, I'm going the right way. Just hanging there like some lemon. Everybody's Call of Duty. Okay. he's gonna find me. Fuck right off! No! God, there's like four of them now. Is this Android walkway? Shove the alien in the bin and leg it. Seems clear. Seems.
This is Central Communications. Seeks an employees only.
Oh, there's one up there. Where'd he go? Spot me.
All visitors must report to reception.
I'd like it.
All visitors must report to reception.
To see, but. Save. So I need to crawl left and out through that bit. Okay. Holy fuck. Oh shit. Oh shit. Is that Beastie Boy? Thank you. okay, I've still got to go through here round and round and round, okay. I don't know what I need to do there, if I need to do anything. Turn off the lighting, I suppose. Did he see me? Can I go down that corridor? Hi, still life. Also in the corner of my eye was there's a three-way spooning session. To the perpetual crouch. Okay, we've got to carry on through that door. Shit!
Why not ask me about Sebastopol's safety protocols?
The alien's just gonna come right back, right up behind me. I can feel it. Oh, it's got it just out of reach achievement from Alien Isolation. Excellent. Vince Sampalas just tweeted, I'm feeling a bit nostalgic today. The neighbours haven't gone to bed yet. Okay, Beastie's in the room.
Hey,
I've got to do these bastards again. Try to stay out of sight this time. Hi Trent, how are you? How'd you prefer being rather molested by aliens rather than zombies? They want me to do Outlast 2 now as well. Sure. Definitely not in VR. That's what I'm happy it's on a TV screen sitting in front of me. Hi, John. I need you to turn around. Shit, 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 fuck. To be honest, Outlast 2 seems a bit pish. Just thinking about it, I watched some Ian play some of it last night. I jumped. A few times. I don't think I can play this much longer either. Do these in short bursts. Very low in health. Is the right way? Thank you. was my inventory. Okay, I'm done.